In this video, you'll learn how to find print books and ebooks in the library. Books are incredibly useful in research because they'll give you a much more in-depth exploration than an article ever could. With some academic books, you may only need to read a chapter or two about your topic rather than reading the whole book cover to cover. To search for a book in the library's OneSearch, click on Books. If you know exactly what you're looking for, you can search by title or author of a book. Remember to put quotes around titles and authors' first and last names. Quotes will keep the search in that specific order. You can also search for textbooks, which you can check out for short-term loans, usually about 2 hours. We're going to do a search by keyword to find all the books we have on the topic, student success. We'll type that in, remembering to use quotation marks around the search terms, which have more than one word. You can see the results contain both print books and ebooks, and we can filter to either one by clicking on All Filters, and then Source Type. If we look at the first result, we see that it has a location and a call number. This means it's a print book, and this one is currently available. If you want to read this book, you can bring the book's location and call number to any of the service desks in the library and ask for help finding the book, or you can place a hold by simply clicking Access Now. You can then pick it up from the first floor circulation desk after receiving the confirmation email. Our books are organized by subjects, so the book next to this one on the shelf will cover similar topics. This is a great reason for you to go find the book on the shelf yourself. Ebook access is a little different. If you click on the title, you can see some information about the book, usually a summary and a table of contents. To view the ebook, click Access Now. If you don't see a link, you may need to scroll down. Once you've opened the ebook, you have the option to search within the book. This can be incredibly helpful for finding the parts of the books which are relevant to your topic. To save this book, copy and paste the URL somewhere or click on the share icon and email it. Clicking on the citation icon allows you to copy and paste the book citations in the most common formats. If the library does not have a book that you want, you can request to have it delivered from another library using our free Interlibrary Loan service. In most cases, we deliver the book in approximately 12 business days. As a UVU student, you can check out books from other university libraries. Contact that library before you visit to get more information. If you need help finding books or using other library resources, please don't hesitate to ask a librarian for help.